Hi, I'm Soumya Gupta. I'm the owner of an apparel brand named 10 on 10 that retails online. So 10 on 10 story goes back about 5 years ago when I completed my commercial pilot's license. I was a very young person back then. I was just about 18. I was 18 and a half years old. And the recession had just set into the country where aviation was not booming as it was supposed to. I was lost for 1 year. I had nowhere to go, no jobs in the market. And parents were pressurizing to then figure out where I wanted to be in life. So with all that pressure, the call center was my only way out. I joined a call center, and that was again not a very happy feeling to be up all night and sleep all day. And with all that education and the money my parents put in, I don't think I wanted to be there. So I then got my thinking cap on, and people loved the clothes I wore on a regular basis, and it just dawned upon me, why not just sell clothes? So of course, setting up a shop was not an immediate option because I did not have the money to do that, and neither did my parents. So I gathered up about 30 garments and I started selling them from the garage where my parents parked their car. So the primary customers I had were the friends who really liked what I wore, and they started coming home and started buying those clothes. But then with time, the friends remained the same, but I needed to venture out further. And that's when online was my only way out. So we've been selling online all these years, and today we have made the move into an office from that garage. The business on Flipkart has only defined growth, and it takes two hands to clap, and Flipkart has supported us in a lot of ways to define growth for us. Firstly, they provide us with great logistics services. The person comes to our doorstep, collects the item from us, and ensures perfect delivery to the customer. Apart from that, they have been involving us in a lot of promotional activities where opportunity is equal. You don't have to be a really big brand to get there. So with equal opportunity and the fair trade system, I think Flipkart was my only way out to move from the garage into an office and cater not just to a city but to an entire country. The ongoing process with Flipkart, where we started with 30 styles and today we are doing about more than 3,000 styles, I feel that sky is the limit. Flipkart has been the highest revenue generator for us. About 70% of our sales are coming only from Flipkart. Keeping this in mind, we have launched an exclusive catalog and it's available only on Flipkart, and the sales have been great with this entire planning. We plan to take our brand from a 3 crore brand to a 120 crore brand. That's the vision where we see ourselves. With this opportunity to sell on Flipkart, I think I can get my brand 10 on 10 to be known by every Indian.